color's popular show Balika Vadu's female protagonist Pratyusha Banerjee, aka Anandi, may not be lucky in love on screen, but has been in a beautiful fairy tale love story off screen. However, this time, unlike other on screen couples, Kritika and Karan, Ankita Sushant, Vivian Babis, and many more, Pratyusha has given her heart to a Mumbai-based businessman Makarand Malhotra. If media reports are to be believed, the duo have been dating for over 2 years now, but still feel it's too early to commit to anything for the future. According to Pratyusha, her man is smart, handsome, well-behaved, and someone with an extremely compassionate heart. Makarand proposed to Pratyusha 3 days after their first meeting at a party. The duo is extremely busy with their independent careers, but they do manage to take time off to spend some romantic moments with each other. All is good with the couple and the respective families too. So is marriage around the corner? Well, not right now, as both Makarand and Pratyusha want to establish their careers first. So the couple wants to wait for 4 to 5 years. Well, that's such a cliche statement. Anyway, we wish the couple a fun-filled and joyful life ahead.